Here we are again, Christmas once more. Now I must put my thinking cap on and choose the toys for all the good little girls and boys. What a lot. There seems to be more children than ever this year. I shall have to start early. Let me see now. There's the Robinsons, the Jones, the Smiths and the Browns. Children all ages in different towns. Why, that's a rhyme. That's lucky, isn't it? And they all want up-to-date toys. Now, Jimmy Jones wants a steam train. Hand me that one down, Ted. Yes, that's the one. Start her up. Let her go. Whistle all right. My word, that's a good train, isn't it? Jolly good bell, too. My word, he will be pleased. Well, he's been a very good boy and deserved it. Now, Tommy Smith wants a drum. There's the one on the hook, Ted. Let's have it. Now then, let's try it all together. Rub-a-dub-dub, three men in a tub, a butcher, a baker, a candlestick maker, they all went after a rotten potato. And his little brother wants a nice trumpet to blow when Tommy beats the drum. Now let's try them both together. Yes, that's fine. Won't mother be pleased? Oh, we're getting on nicely. Now, who wanted that clockwork rooster? Freddie Brown, I think. Yes, that's the one. Let's try it. That'll wake him up in the morning, won't it? And where's the mouth organ for George? That's a beauty, isn't it? He'll soon be able to play some tunes on that. Now, Peter wants the motor horn. Yes, he's a big boy and wants it for his motorbike. Yes, that's all right. That'll clear the road for him. Now, let me see. I think we promised Harry Smith an aeroplane, didn't we? That big one on the shelf. That's it. That's a special one. Come on, hand it down. What a beauty. Start her up. My word, why, that's just like a real one. Doesn't she fly splendidly? I never saw a better in all my life. Yes, that's splendid. Now I think I'll sing my old song before I choose the toys for the good little girls. As I was coming round the corner, I heard somebody say, "See here, old Santa Claus, he comes, he's coming just this way. His face is like a snowplow, his mouth is like a trap, and when he starts a-laughing, you'll see a fearful gap." Now, where's that list for the good little girls? Now, here it is. My word, what a lot of girls. I think there are more girls than boys. Let me see. There's Mary, Kate, Gladys, June, Betty, Rose, Maud, Mario. Dear, oh dear. Well, let's get to work. Now, what shall I choose for them? They want something different to the boys. Well, here's a cuckoo clock for Betty. He wants one for the nursery. That's the one over there, Ted. Wind it up. Yes, that's good. She'll like that, won't she? Won't they love to see the cuckoo come out and flap its wings? Her little sister wants a woolly duck. That's the one over there on that shelf. The one that waddles and quacks. Oh, does it look funny? Now, Maudie wants a piano. That toy one over there. I think this one will do. Yes, she wants that one for the doll's house. Isn't it a nice one? What did Mabel want? I think her father promised her a doll to dress and undress. The big one over there, Ted. That one in the box. Yes, it opens and shuts its eyes. And talks. Wind it up, Ted.
Mama! That's all!
Now, I think if we put a wheel and a little screw in, we can make it sing. Yes, that's it.
I love little pussy, her coat is so warm, and if I don't hurt her, she'll do me no harm.
Oh, dear, whatever's happened? Why, it must have smashed. Well, never mind. We'll soon put that right. Now, hand me that little dog over there, Joe. That's the one that barks. My word, isn't that a fierce dog? Just like a real one. Now, what about the musical box? The one we said we'd give to Gladys. Yes, that's the one. Yes, that's beautiful. Isn't that a pretty one? Now I must hurry and get all the things packed up. Bring my big sack. Harness up the reindeer. Why, I had no idea it was so late. That's it. Now we're off. Right through that snow cloud. There are the houses in sight. Find the church steeple. We'll land on the flat roof. Here we are. Now then, gently, just in time. There. Why, I can hear the bells ringing. Christmas morning.